Okay, hopefully I've saved the best for last. Yesterday I used metallic white and I was just experimenting with it. Like I said, I accidentally bought it, but now I absolutely love it, and now I gotta have it in my stash like at all times. It is beautiful. It was another happy little mistake, as Bob Ross would say. I used to love watching Bob Ross when I was a little girl. Okay, we're good. Gosh, this is so pretty. I should just hang it on the wall as is. Wow. It's like super pearlescent and gorgeous. Love it. Let's hope I don't mess it up. I'm just gonna give it a little torch because I do see lots and lots of bubbles. Try to smile more often. I know I've got the RBF going on, don't I? Oh, what to do, what to do, what to do, what to do. Thank you. spectrum. Totally liking this gold with the magenta. Beautiful, gorgeous. Let's hope I don't mess this up really bad, because that would be a crying shame. Sorry guys, I'm not sure what happened to the rest of my video. Somebody came to the door and I got distracted, and I think I lost some footage. But anyway, I'm going to record my Glitterific paintings in the sunlight after these dry for a few days, so you can actually see the sparkles, because it is absolutely stunningly gorgeous. It's a great product. Check it out.